Hey everyone, I'm just making this quick video because I just saw some important news announced regarding John Boyega potentially returning as Finn in the upcoming Star Wars movie, the next one that'll actually come out in theaters in 2025. So yeah, let's take a look at that. So John Boyega is rumored to make a Star Wars comeback in the 2025 movie, and this was revealed in the Hot Mic podcast with John Rocca and Jeff Snyder, who revealed from a couple of different sources and a claim that John Boyega will indeed be coming back for the 2025 Star Wars film. So yeah, he'll be reprising his role as Finn, apparently, with Daisy Ridley Ray. And according to the sources, John Boyega and Kathleen Kennedy supposedly buried the hatchet in some negotiations for him to actually come back. So it seems that they actually worked out a deal so that John Boyega can actually come back to reprise his role as Finn, which I think is great because I just don't think that his character was focused on enough, especially in The Rise of Skywalker. I mean, it was revealed that he's force sensitive, but there just isn't much done with that. So it would be a real shame if he didn't get to come back, because he, in my opinion, is one of the more compelling characters from the sequels, but they just didn't do a ton with his character. So for him to be able to come back and potentially help, you know, Rey build a new Jedi Order or something like that, and just see Finn with a lightsaber and his potential, his force potential, that would be really interesting to see in itself. But yeah, just I thought I'd share that with you guys. But yeah, I think it would be really cool. Even with just being someone that's not the biggest fan of the sequels, I still think that it would be smart for them to explore a character that clearly had some potential. But yeah, just wanted to share. Have a great night, everyone. Thanks for watching.